Alright, quick unboxing video of this Monday morning. I forgot to unbox this on day of release. Joy-Con, neon red, neon blue. I was actually hoping when I got my Switch, it was going to be neon red and blue controllers. But I want to see what the neon looked like. Hey, how you doing? This is what it looked like every time. So, I want to give it the red and blue neon look like everyone else has. But I don't. If I had the neon red and blue already on my Switch, I wanted to do the only blue controller on both sides. It would have been epic. But, guess it won't happen because I can't buy another pair of these controllers. They are basically sold out crazy down here. You're lucky enough if you have them down here. Maybe in your neck of the woods you're fine, but down here, man, they sold out. Gone. So, let's see what they look like in the flesh. Oh yes, those two little bars. Nice. I like the red a lot. First time seeing it in the flesh. Really cool. Can't complain. Very, very awesome looking. Man, so much better. I wish I had that neon red and blue set. Definitely. Oh, look at the blue. Just black is so boring. This is epic. All right, let's switch it on and put it on. Hold that back button. It gets easier after a while. I want to see what it looks like. Oh, so much better. Oh, yeah. All right. Switch out the other black off the Nintendo Switch system. Wow. So much better. Like I said, I wish at first I got the system with these so I could have done the all blue thing. Maybe later on, have some extra cash and buy it just to do it. Honestly, it looks epic. I'd rather have that one in the first place, but you know, it's you could just buy an extra set. But like I said, it's rare. I don't know about you guys down there, but down here it is rare. So, that was my quick unboxing, Joy-Con, red and blue. Have a great day, guys. I'll see you tonight.